As AI developer advocates, one of the most common questions we get is how do large language models work? And although these seem quite daunting at first, how they work is actually simple to understand. As you present a large language model with a prompt, which is the way we call the sentence or the set of sentences that we provide, the model is able to spit one out. And the way the model knows what to respond with is by basically taking the information we give it, splitting it into tokens, and then spitting the most likely tokens based on what we're providing. The way these models are, these tokens are created is basically by splitting words or letters, depending on what we're trying to use here. So a token is a letter, a part of a word, or a word itself, depending on how common it is, that is then passed into the model. The model is able to select the most likely one based on a probability distribution that's created from it. And it then selects the most likely token and it spits out the answer one by one until the whole answer is finished.